The next couple of days as high pressure continues to sit over the area. Upper 80s expected for LA and Orange County Metro tomorrow, low 90s for inland valleys, upper 70s along the coast, with temperatures starting to cool down just slightly as we head into the middle of the week. With Southern California's most accurate and dependable forecast, I'm CBS 2 meteorologist Amber Lee for KNX 1070 News Radio.
Right now 89 in Van Nuys, 82 at Santa Ana, 71 in Redondo Beach. From rescue teams from LA.